All right, so I thought the pinion bearing was what was worn out, but then I got the axle shafts out. There's that much play in it. I believe these bearings are probably wore out also. I might take them off.